so slushy. Hand comes right across this lake, but what's between the shore to shore, who knows? Traffic on this road has definitely taken its toll. There's starting to be like big sinkholes in it now. Like it's starting to fall all the way through. Yeah, that crack's getting deep. Punch it to like get off of what's breaking behind you, but that's like the worst thing to do on ice is punch it. The best thing to do is slow down, and that's even scarier because you're like, what do we get across the ice?
As Lisa reaches the middle of the lake, where water falls to depths of over 200 feet,
holy snap and pop,
the ice begins to splinter.
Yeah, it's growing in, it's not liking it today.
In case rigs break through,
it's loud!
Drivers keep their doors open for a quick escape.
Man, it is cracking. It's something fierce. I can't go any slower. Oh my gosh! I thought for sure it was gonna fall through. Oh my gosh!